back to the terminal. We didn't have time to trip the defenses up ahead. Power them up. We can give our friends a little surprise.
Hostile sensor reading detected.
I've had Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive power. You're entering a secret defense intelligence agency research lab. Please do not.
Movement detected. Curious.
There.
Excellent. lock's really strong.
Take this. Thank God someone managed to close the security door in time. Carrington's prototype. Where's that play button?
Carrington, Stanley, Salas, Crow Tape, Subliminal X.
Says me.
Bingo.
There's an elevator at the end of the hall. It should be a hell of a lot easier fighting chrome domes on this side of the minefield.
Hostile sensor reading detected. You must be terminated.
End of the line. Just power up the elevator.
Hey there.
If we make it out of here alive, I guarantee your railroad material.
Going up.
My scanners must be Malpa below.
Thank you.
new guy patched me up, put me on his shoulder, and blasted his way through the rest of the complex. Synths everywhere.
Carrying you the whole time?
Amazing, right?
That's one word for it. Deacon told me you single-handedly secured Carrington's prototype, disabled a minefield, and wiped out 100 Gen 1s. So is any of that true?
Every word he said was true, and then some.
If you didn't have the prototype, I'd think you're both lying through your teeth.
See? Just like I said, boss.
I was expecting Deacon to grab a full team, including Glory, to secure that prototype. But instead, just the two of you cleared out the entire switchboard.
You'd be insane not to sign him up, Des.
You've certainly made an impression on Deacon. He's never spoken about, or lied about, anyone so highly before. Welcome to the railroad, Agent.
Glad to be aboard.
It seems we're very lucky to have you. So you're in. Now we need to know what to call you. Secrecy keeps us alive. Code names are a part of that. So what's yours?
Have any suggestions?
No. It doesn't work like that. Your life, your name, your choice.
Call me Whisper.
After Tommy? Or... Either way, that's very fitting. Your first official order is to deliver Dr. Carrington his prototype and see if he can use another pair of hands. But first, it's time to meet the rest of the gang. The location of our HQ is one of our most tightly guarded secrets, so be careful coming in or out. You never can tell when you're being watched. This is it. It may lack the amenities of the switchboard, but it's safe. We've taken precautions not to be surprised yet. Things... are chaotic right now, so there's plenty for you to do.
Hey.
I'm listening.
Listen up, everyone. This is Whisper. He did the switchboard off with Deacon. He's a full agent, effective immediately. I'm counting on each of you to show him the ropes. Feel free to welcome him aboard. That is all. Glad to have you aboard. Before you joined us, you wanted my help with something. I'm listening.
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me into the Institute.
So that's what the Courser chip was all about. You needed that frequency, I take it. Why? What does this machine do?
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. The Interceptor can hijack their signal and send me instead.
We've spent dozens of years and too many good agents' lives only to discover not a goddamn thing. And now we have the answer, thanks to you. Teleportation? That the Institute could build something so... But we've got work to do. This is our top priority now. I want Tinker Tom to help you in any way possible to get this device built.
Ready to hand over the plans? This is the big one.
Do you think you can decipher them?
I won't know until I get a look-see.
Here you go. Let's see what we need.
Hold on. Who wrote this? Some kid with a crayon?
Shit. Must have been a real big kid.
Oh, man. Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Those Institute eggheads are crazy.
And you can divert the signal using a heavily modified relay interception. Like a pirate broadcast, you know? That's intense.
Can you build it, Tom?
The plans cover all the high-end egghead shit, but they're missing a ton of engineering details. Filling in the gaps will take time. This bit here, the stabilized reflector platform, just needs some high-grade metal. Easy. By the time you finish that, I'll have the rest done.
So, the next step?
We can scrounge up the platform components you need. No problem. But where to build it? It's gonna need some serious space. This baby's big. I know Pam was running numbers on a good site for a new safe house. It's got a workshop, good location, and the full blessings of her predictive algorithms. Once you set up the safe house, we'll drop off the materials there. Or you could build your own platform somewhere else, I guess. Your call. The census sweep says you're clean. Hooray! We're bug free.
Confirmed. Agent Whisper has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution: a new distribution center needs to be established.
I've heard of another settlement that's in trouble. I'll mark it on your map. Use all the support we can get. So, see what you can do to help.
Thank you. Anything I can lug for you?
Hey.
Do something for... Someone's coming.
Yes, we're not alone.
Thank you.
Military business only.
Hey.
If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.